God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. The planets form, and if the stars were made to worship, so alive, I can see your heart in everything you made. Every burning star, signal fire of grace. And if creation sings your praises, so
we dream of a church
where expressions of worship and prayer bring glory and honor to God.
We dream of a church committed to developing and equipping people to share Christ locally and globally.
We dream of a church where discipleship creates a hunger for growth to discover an amazing life in Christ.
I dream of a church where spiritual gifts are discovered, developed, and released to equip people for doing God's work here on earth.
We dream of a church where God's love sustains a community that is intentional, relational, and missional.
So as the stars are made to worship, so alive. As the mountains bow in reverence, so alive. And if the oceans roar your greatness, so will I. For if everything exists to lift you high, so will I. Chase down my heart through all of my failure and pride.
We dream of a church!
Steve? Steve! Pastor?
Well, it means